Alright, daddies and mommies, we're gonna be part two of Heavy Rain gameplay. So, fuck yeah, you already know. So it looks like it said the mall. What kind of fucking mall is this? That's all I'm saying. Oh, never mind. Oh, hell no. Scary ass clown. Spooky ass clown. Who's Sean? Alright. I knew one of them's name was Johnson or something. I'm gonna call you John. Little fucking. Oh, wait, no. I think the other one, Sean, was the fucking crybaby. Cried about his little bird, like, bitch. We're gonna walk around this mall? Jason. There's this little bastard.
Jason!
I see him.
Jason.
How do I run?
Jason.
All right.
Jason, you really shouldn't run her off like that.
Yeah, bro. Jason, you little fucking brat.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad.
Hell no.
Okay, let's go buy a pony.
Great!
Hey, champ. What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here. Keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd.
Oh my fucking god, Jason.
He was here a second ago.
Jason, you little bitch. Where are you, little brat?
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason!
Where the fuck are you, Jason?
Jason!
So nothing in there?
Jason!
Oh my god.
Jason!
Move!
Jason!
Now!
Jason!
What now?
Hey, be careful! Jason!
Jason, God, you really have me scared.
What?
Jason!
Let me through!
Jason!
Trying to get my kid!
Jason!
Oh no. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Well, the dumbass kid didn't run in front of the street when he saw a car. That's why he looked both ways. Dumbass kid. But that's sad. Bitch is probably on her phone. Damn. That's crazy. That took a turn. Fast. Pasco Longdale. Longdale. Jaquai Ainsley. Sam Douglas. Lean Ogden. What kind of names are these? Definitely British.
Jason.
Heavy Rain. Why, damn, bro. Black ass person right in front of my screen. Scary as hell. Why are you showing me into random people's noses, bro? Mike Oxlong. Oh. Is that Michael Jordan? Scottie Pippen or Scott Johnson? Christopher Bruzias. His name's definitely Tyrone. Jeremy Manure. Xavier Deepass. Oh, Despass. Sean Charles Pierre. Ronan Macaroni. Damien Castle. Sophie Bohol. Jerome Vothon. We're finally gonna get a play. Some fucking gameplay. Two years later. Bro's depressed. Sean.
Hi, Sean.
Damn, that's sad. That's fucked. Oh, I should've ripped the fucking window off. Or no, put on my seatbelt, yeah. Tell my bitch ass son. Buckle up. That's a nice crib. Oh, shit. I guess they got a divorce. So now this bitch ass is not gold digging his wife no more. Ah, that's a nice crib, not gonna lie. Not gonna lie, that's a nice crib. What the fuck? Bro touched the middle of his TV and it turned on. But not as nice as their old crib though, not gonna lie. $4.30 snack, 6 homework, 7 dinner, 8 bed. Man, fuck you, Dad. Think about what happened. You had your son die. You're a terrible dad. I mean, my dad in real life is not better, probably. But still.
It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen.
I guess a little. Shut up. Get your ass up, bitch.
So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends. How things are going.
Nothing special.
It's, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 60. It's 560. Damn, it's almost time for your homework. No! What am I doing?
Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
What the fuck is he watching? It's weird. Sad dad. What the hell? Origami killer strikes again. Origami killer strikes again. Seventh victim identified to police have been confirmed. The modest. I wasn't done reading. I don't want to leave my kid out there alone. Time for homework.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Gotta help my son with his homework. Cause I'm a good dad. Hurry up, bitch. You didn't eat your snack, you spoiled brat. Where's the beer?
Dad, I finished. Can I go watch TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go.
Looks like it's 6, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. Looks like it's almost 6... 30. We just did homework. Let's take a look upstairs. I just don't want my son to die, you know?
You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you.
Where's the damn medicine? A big ass house.
When the parents came home from church,
parents came home from church.
They searched and called for them. They cried and begged, but it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again.
Yo. It's fucking creepy. So the origami killer's coming. He's coming for us. Is there any medicine in here? Let's get out of here.
Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
Thanks, Dad.
W, Dad. I'm a W, Dad.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find.
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry. Why don't you make yourself something, bitch? Roasted chicken pizza. W. Pizza. No one doesn't like pizza. See, I'm a W, Dad. Damn, that's a fast-ass microwave. W, Daddy.
You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming.
You're what? Hey, that's a nasty boy. Oh, not this again. That's weird. Why are you watching your son eat? Time is it? Oh, it's past 8 o'clock. No, it's past your bedtime, bitch.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
Time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
No.
That's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow.
Yeah, you have school, bitch. Gotta get some sleep.
I'm going. Are you coming with me?
That's kind of gay. Pajamas. I'll come up. Well, where are you gonna come down? No one does that. I'm scared. I don't want my son to be left alone. I like the different camera angles. Oh. My bad. W, Dad. Gotta make sure no creeps are over here. That's sad.
Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. But do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
Too bad.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?
That's sad.
Hey, stop messing around or I'll never be able to film you.
What do you want me to do?
That's actually sad. If you're not letting your son get hit by a car, you wouldn't be sad.
That's too bad, Sean. Time to sleep now.
Oh no, Dad. Please, I need my teddy.
No, we'll find it in the morning. Now go to sleep.
Mom would never put me to bed without teddy. Why do you mean like that? It's not my fault that Jason is gone. It's not my fault.
Fuck you, little kid. I'll throw you out the fucking window, bitch. We're on a second story. Bro, you can't fucking tell me his teddy bear's not in that giant ass pile of fucking animals over there. You could not tell me. Damn, I didn't mean to slam the door. What is happening right now? Alright guys, that's gonna do it for part 2. Hope you enjoyed the video. We'll be back for a third part. Like, subscribe so you don't miss, turn on notifications. And yeah, I do content like this, so peace.